opted for a 4-5-1 formation, it appears, Jim.
Well, it's a formation, Peter, that lends itself to good possession and control in midfield because you've got the numbers there, a higher concentration. Backing that up with enough attacking dynamism is down to managers who want to get at teams. It can be used in cautious terms too, but certainly if you want to advance a little quicker and you have that attitude, then you can be very positive about this too.
Well, if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Gill is the guilty party there. Stefan on goal. A half-decent try.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Forward it goes.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Tries to locate someone up front. Fagner. Looks to bypass the midfield. Fagner. Atletico goal. Have begun the game in high-octane fashion.
Yeah, whether they've been allowed to set the standards or not, they're setting them, and a goal has to follow.
He's managed to get that all wrong. Hoists it forward. Breaks on here. Can't get the better of his opposite number. That has put a stop to that. Neither side yet able to find the net. Fagner. Oh, sweet feet. He's in! Has a pop! Oh, that was no routine save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Chip through. And out to safety. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? And the counter is on. Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance. Just brushed off the ball there. Played out to the right. A chance to play it in. And that's been repelled. On the right now, what's on? That's a throw. Plays it long. Nicely worked. And it's played forward. Well, that's where he wants it. Trout, big chance! Oh, he's really drilled it.
Well, crucially, he ensured that the shot was kept low and it nearly came off.
That is terrific skill. Plenty waiting in the middle. Keeps everyone guessing. Pumps it into the area. Oh, managed to get it away. It's come loose. Hit into the middle. That's been drilled forward. Oh, has crossed the line, and it's a throw. There, and he can get that clear. So nil-nil still, but both sides have had their moments. Looks to clip it forward. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. They've played it short. It's a fine challenge, and it goes his way. And he's there to hoof it away. Fagner. Gill. Looking to hit the front line. Defending of the desperate variety. referee's had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half-time. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have twirled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Some first-half thoughts?
Yeah, it's a half that's had a limp finish after a decent start, so the manager has to re-energise and re-enthuse his players to come back out pumped.
After 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change, perhaps, after half-time. And we're already back underway here.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully, they've been saved for the second. For that to be the case, though, we'll need to see more energy and invention early on.
Oh, that is lovely footwork. That intervention was very necessary. Goes for the cross.
That's a case of crossing in hope.
Tries a shot! No mistake! And the second half is off to a flyer! Corinthians take the lead, 1-0.
Oh, half-time has been a blessing for this team. You know, what a great start to the second half.
And that's been won straight back. On a charge. Out to the left it goes. Atletico goal, still chasing a one-goal deficit here. Oh, good interception. Gil goes looking. Tries to get it forward quickly. Tries to get it clear. Fagner. Just about up to the hour now. So, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, the time has arrived to start taking risks. They may well be happy just to level this.
A really good feat from him. Hoists it forward. Beautifully done. Fired deep towards the back post. Plays it out to the flank. hits one!
He's got away with one there.
Play for a throw. Wagner. Wagner.
Lovely bit of skill there.
Delivers across. Five minutes played.
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled.
Atletico Go are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Gil. And it's played forward.
Corinthians are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too. Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Looking for a decent ball in.
That's clear cut. It's a free kick. Out to the right.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Well, they could break here.
Atletico Go need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
It out to the flank.
Fired in.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation, and it needs to be any time now, really.
Well played, he saw that coming.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle.
One goal settled it. A tense and exciting game that just got away.
Look, I think a draw might have been a much fairer result today. It's just that one crucial second half goal. That's what cost them.
So thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us